Mrs. Wishy Washy's tub. Mrs. Wishy Washy's tub. The cow is in the tub. The pig is in the tub. The dog is in the tub. The duck is in the tub. The water is in the tub. The soap is in the tub. Wishy washy, wishy washy. Once you finish listening to the story, you're going to get the Mrs. Wishy Washy Tub sequence cards. You're going to take them out and you're going to lay them on the floor. Working with the people in your group, you're going to put them in order of what happened in the story. So we're going to start with Mrs. Wishy Washy's tub. I wonder what's going to go next. Once you finish doing that, you can come over to Mrs. Wishy Washy and her tub. Here's Mrs. Wishy Washy, the dog, the cow, the pig, and the duck. Wishy washy, wishy washy. So you can pretend to put the animals in and give them a nice big scrub from the mud.